Assalamualaikum. How are you all? I hope you all are fine, happy and safe. My name is Miss Aisha Khan. I am your Montessori teacher. I welcome you in this class. Today we are going to do fun with water. Yes, water. Would you like to do? Okay, now tell me what we are going to do. Today we are doing our first exercise. Our first exercise is sponging exercise. How we can do this exercise? You need a sponge, two balls, one, two, and a towel. One ball filled with water. Another one, you need empty ball. Okay? Now look, you need a sponge. Dip in the water. Press, hold it, and squeeze another ball like this. Wow, it's very light. Again, dip in the water, press, hold it, and squeeze another ball. Wow, again, dip in the water, press, hold it, and squeeze another ball. After this exercise, wipe the table like this. If you are doing this activity on the table, wipe the table. If you are doing this activity on the floor, then wipe the floor. Now I'm gonna tell you that what is the aim of this activity. This activity ka hamara maqsad kya hai? Hum ye activity Montessori mein kyun karwa rahe hain? Number one, concentration. Ki bacha apne kitne focus se, kitna concentration se ye activity karta hai. Jo bhi kaam se bol rahe hain, wo dekh raha hai, kitna observe kar raha hai, aur wo aapko reply kar raha hai. ठीक है. नंबर टू, वी कैन इम्प्रूव आवर हैंड राइटिंग. इस एक्टिविटी के थ्रू हमारे मसल्स स्ट्रांग होंगे, हमारी हैंड राइटिंग और हमारी जो कलरिंग है वो इम्प्रूव होगी. नाउ इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चंस पेरेंट्स, अगर आपको कोई सवाल पूछना है, कुछ एक्टिविटी समझ नहीं आ रही, तो प्लीज़ आप मुझे बता सकते हैं, मैं आपको एक्सप्लेन कर दूँगी और समझा दूँगी. और अगर आप कोई एक्टिविटी करना चाहते हैं तो प्लीज़ आप वीडियो बनाएं और व्हाट्सएप पे जो है वो आप शेयर कर सकते हैं. ओके, थैंक यू.